Hi, I'm Sydney.
And I'm Grace.
And we are Turtle Guardians. Come and learn about how you can help protect Ontario turtles.
Turtles are very important for keeping lakes and wetlands healthy. They help to keep water clean for us and other animals by eating dead matter at the bottom of water bodies. They also spread seeds of aquatic plants around, making new habitat for fish. Unfortunately, as we learned in the threats video, turtles are at risk of disappearing. All 8 of Ontario turtles are on the species at risk list. So what can you do to help turtles?
One big threat to turtles are roads. One simple thing you can do is stop when you see a turtle on the road. If it's safe to do so, pull over. If the turtle is taking its time crossing, you can help it get across safely. Remember, always help turtles cross in the direction that they were traveling.
Snapping turtles should be handled with a little bit of extra care. Check out our other videos on our channel to learn how you can safely help a snapping turtle across the road.
Never move a turtle outside of its home range. This means that if you find a turtle on your property or under your dock, you shouldn't move it away. This is because turtles map out their home in their brains when they are very young. Once they have made that map, they cannot make a new one. So if a turtle is moved, it would not be able to find food or a place to hibernate.
After touching a turtle, always make sure to wash your hands with soap and water, because there is a chance of getting salmonella.
Another thing you can do to help turtles is report when you see one. This gives us important information about where turtles are and where they need to be protected. Finding a turtle that is listed as threatened or endangered on the species at risk list can lead to protection of an entire wetland.
You can report turtle sightings to our website at turtleguardians.com. You can also download the Turtle Guardians app to a mobile device. You may want to ask a parent or guardian for help with this. You will need to collect information about the location you found the turtle and what kind of habitat it is in. Also, try to take a photo of the turtle if you can.
A great way to help turtles is to become a turtle guardian. Turtle guardians are people like you and me that want to protect turtles. You can be any age and know a little or a lot about turtles to join. There are 5 levels.
There are a lot of projects you can get involved in to help turtles. You can become a wetland watcher and monitor a wetland near your house, or a road researcher and walk or drive stretches of roads to help look for turtles each week.
You can also become a nest sitter and keep turtles safe on the side of the road while they lay their eggs.
Tunnel assessors help to create safe underpasses for turtles to cross the road. You will search for good places for these turtle tunnels to go.
Tell your friends. A great way to help turtles is to spread awareness.
Thanks for learning about turtles with us. Learn more at our website, turtleguardians.com. Have a turtly awesome day.